The Competition and Consumer Commission of Singapore will get a new chief executive starting next month. Ms. Sia Aik Kor will take over from Mr. Toh Han Li, who's been at the helm since October 2013. Ms. Sia is currently deputy chief counsel of the Civil Division at the Attorney General's Chambers and is responsible for vetting transactional documents for the government. Mr. Toh will continue to serve in the Singapore Legal Service.